What is up, guys? I am back with another video. In today's video, I am going to be unboxing my new fidget spinner. I want to get straight into this because this looks pretty cool. And it's supposed to have a pretty good spin time. Well, that's cool. It comes in a little case right there. That's a really cool case. I mean, look at the mold. The foam. Look how big that is. Look how small this is. It jiggled around like so much. Can't see it. Anyways, enough of that. Okay. Looks pretty cool. It's pretty tiny. It's a little loud. Not really loud. Hear that? Some green, purple, blue, turquoise. I like the caps. I like that they're gold. It doesn't feel super balanced, but this is supposed to spin for quite a while. You can definitely feel the gravitational force. Like, I can feel it jiggling a little bit. It's not super balanced, but it is kind of small, but it feels nice. Like, I like small fidget spinners because the big ones don't seem to, like, I don't know how to explain it. Never mind. I'm going to really take these caps off so you guys can see this. Okay. There's screw-ons. Whoa, those are really small bearings. I don't know if you can like see them that well. Focus. Like, compare those bearings. One second, I have some right, another set right here because one of mine broke, my other one's broke. Those like pretty tiny ones, you can see the little ball bearings in there to this. Like, look at that. It's quite a big difference, but smaller bearings are usually a lot better. Not a lot better, but are usually better. Really cool. I do like this, and the spin time on this is supposed to be around 5 minutes. And I've seen videos that have this fidget spinner that spin for around, like, it spun at 8 minutes and 50 seconds. It's really cool, so I'm gonna get this tightened back up. I'm gonna do a small spin test. I'm not gonna do its full length time, but right there. I'm gonna put it right here. I'm not gonna put it for its full spin, but let it spin. It looks so cool. Like it has like a circle right there of just rainbow. It looks quite cool. Oh, starting to slow down, and it goes the other way. I wonder why it does that. So that is quite cool. I like that. And if you guys do want this, it will be in the link below. I do really like it. Like, you could feel it jiggling, but then it stays still. Like, you can move it and twirl it. It'll move a little bit, but not much. And it's pretty heavy for its size. That means it's going to be a quite really good spin time. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Please like, subscribe, and enjoy. Peace.